So starting this weekend, yes. The Honeymoon Lager is going to be on tap at Ulele for a couple of months.
How perfect is it that we get to tap a Honeymoon Lager on Valentine's Day weekend? We used over 200 pounds of strawberries to produce the beer. We've got over 30 kegs of beer. It's going to be plenty to source the season.
Going to be a happy one for us.
Thank you.
Cheers.